And in Grand Island, a woman was arrested for intentional child abuse after her son ate an edible containing THC. According to Grand Island police, around 2:20 yesterday afternoon, the 4-year-old boy ate a Delta 8 THC gummy. When she found out the GIPD and GIFD were coming to the scene, she hid her son from officers. When officers finally contacted the boy, he was sent for more medical attention at St. Francis Medical Center. His condition is unknown at this time.